for us to relate to this, because the only reason why you and I are here this morning is because of Calvary. Look at your neighbor and say, I'm dancing this morning because of Calvary. I'm praising him this morning because of Calvary. If there was no Calvary, there would be no blood. If there was no blood, there would be no you and I. So this morning, I got to lift my hand and say, thank God for Calvary. So you must understand how Ahab begins to try to take all the temple worship out and bring idolatry into the temple. Don't forget your childhood. There's somebody in here that was struggling with some things from your childhood. It was the plan of the devil to try to destroy you from your mama's womb. But I want you to know that the first thing Hezekiah had to become in this season was a generational curse breaker. And I don't know about you, but I want the devil to know that because my daddy messed up, doesn't mean I'm going to mess up. Because my mama did it, don't mean I'm going to do it. How your neighbor said, neighbor, I am a generational curse breaker. If the devil wanted to get me, he should have killed me before I got here. But now that I'm at the city, now that I'm in the place where I can hear from God, look at your neighbor say, I got power. You got to win a little bit.